Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
Hot down here. I have no room.
Oh. I sense a soul in search of answers.
Greetings! It's always a pleasure to see one of my best customers. I know that you've been venturing deeper into the labyrinth, and there's a story I was told that you may find worth the time to listen to. One of the men who returned from the labyrinth told me about a mystic anvil that he came across during his escape. His description reminded me of legends I had heard in my youth about the burning Hellforge, where powerful weapons of magic are crafted. Legend had it that deep within the Hellforge rested the Anvil of Fury. This anvil contained within it the very essence of the demonic underworld. It is said that any weapon crafted upon the burning anvil is imbued with great power. If this anvil is indeed the Anvil of Fury, I may be able to make you a weapon capable of defeating even the darkest lord of hell. Find the anvil for me, and I'll get to work.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
Now where would I put this?
Thank you.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
Rest in peace, my friend. Now where would I put this?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend?
Oh!
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Now where would I put this?
What?